I plead the blood of Jesus Christ into the town of Oldham. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ upon every family in Oldham. I speak the blood of Jesus Christ into every soul in Oldham. I pray for every soul in Oldham in Jesus' name. I pray for salvation. I pray that everyone will come to the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ. I pray that everyone will come to the cross of Jesus. I apply the blood of Jesus into the very foundations of the town of Oldham. I apply the blood of Jesus Christ into the very pillars of the town of Oldham. I apply the blood of Jesus Christ even upon every door in Oldham. I apply the blood of Jesus upon every family in Oldham. I speak the blood of Jesus because the blood of Jesus is the blood of the Son of God. I apply the blood of Jesus Christ. I apply the blood of Jesus for the salvation of souls. I apply the blood of Jesus Christ for deliverance. I apply the blood of Jesus Christ for mass evangelism. I apply the blood of Jesus Christ for the preaching of the gospel. I pray that the blood of Jesus Christ will make way for the gospel of Jesus Christ to be preached in this here town of Oldham. I pray that the word of the Lord will have free course in Oldham by the way of the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus pave the way. Let the blood of Jesus Christ secure evangelism in this here town of Oldham in Jesus' name. And let the blood of Jesus Christ break the power of the enemy. Let the blood of Jesus Christ make sure that the word of God will enter into the hearts of men and women of this here town of Oldham in Jesus' mighty name. And I pray that the blood of Jesus Christ into the atmosphere of Oldham. We apply the blood of Jesus by faith. We apply the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of the Son of God. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ into the atmosphere of Oldham. I change the atmosphere of Oldham by the blood of Jesus. I charge the atmosphere of Oldham by the blood of the Lamb of God. I send the blood of Jesus Christ to every door, to every house in Oldham, to every home in Oldham, to every family in Oldham. I send the blood of the Lamb of God. I send the blood of Jesus Christ for deliverance. I send the blood of Jesus Christ for transformation. The Bible says that the hour is now that the dead should hear the voice of the Son of God, and those that are that hear shall live. I pray for the hearing of faith in Jesus' name. I send the blood of Jesus Christ into the hearing of men and women of the town of Oldham. I send the blood of the Lamb of God, the blood of Jesus, the blood of the Son of God, the blood of the Prince of Life. I send the blood of Jesus Christ into the ears of the people of Oldham. So when they hear the gospel will make sense to them. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ in Jesus' name. I plead the blood of the Son of God, that the word of the Lord may not be snatched out of the hearts of the people that we have preached to. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ, that the darkness that is blinding the minds of the people should be removed. I cleanse the minds of the people by the blood of Jesus. I wash away all the darkness by the blood of Jesus. I remove spiritual scales from the eyes of the people of Oldham by the blood of the Lamb of God in Jesus' mighty name. I pray for the entrance of the word of God. I pray for the entrance of the gospel of the resurrection of Jesus into the hearts of the people of Oldham in Jesus' name. I apply the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus Christ flow into the very foundations of the town of Oldham. Let the blood of Jesus Christ flow into the very pillars of the town of Oldham in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Salvation has come to Oldham. Salvation has come to Oldham. Salvation has come to Oldham. Revival has come to Oldham. I declare and I decree that there will be a preaching of the word of God like never before in this here town of Oldham. I declare and I decree that God will raise one evangelist after another to come into the town of Oldham and cover the town of Oldham with the preaching of the gospel in Jesus' mighty name. I declare and I decree that the word of the Lord will prosper in this here town of Oldham. I declare and I decree that the word of God will flourish in this here town of Oldham by the power of the Holy Spirit in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, amen.